हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एंड आल्सो वेलकम टू कुक डेलिशियसली। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू रशियन चीज टोस्ट। दिस वन आई हैव लर्न फ्रॉम माय फ्रेंड, रशियन फ्रेंड हु हैड स्टेड विद अस फॉर सम टाइम। सो व्हेन शी वाज विद अस, शी यूज्ड टू मेक दिस क्वाइट ऑफन। इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू ऐड लॉट ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स अलोंग विद एग। That I will show you in the ingredients. Let's start. Here I have taken different kinds of vegetables: carrot, capsicum, cauliflower, tomato, mushroom, red capsicum, sweet corn, onion, beans, and broccoli. You can take whichever vegetable you wanted. You may not need to take all these vegetables. Even with the few vegetables, you can manage. And pepper powder, salt, and butter. So these ingredients you must take very less. And then eggs, 2 eggs. You can take even 3 eggs. So and cheese slices, which are very very important. You can take any type of cheese. Now we need to fry all these vegetables little bit. Let's on the stove first, then keep a pan and add little bit of oil. You can even add olive oil or any type of oil, little bit. First we need to add a fry mushroom because it need to cook properly. Then cauliflower, we are just adding whichever need to be cooked first. So cauliflower also need to be cooked properly. And then beans also we can't eat raw, so we need to cook properly. Then sweet corn. Then capsicum and carrot. And now onions. After that, we are going to add broccoli. So if you are a thyroid patient, broccoli need to cook. So you add first and cook. Finally, we are going to add tomatoes. We'll just heat up. That's it. You can see the colorfulness. So different color. It looks so colorful. This we are going to shift it in one bowl. You can even keep in the same bowl. Now we'll take these 2 eggs and break them and beat them nicely. After that, we are going to add pepper. So you can choose your spiciness, then you can add. And pinch of salt. Don't add too much of salt. Why? Because cheese already will contain some salt. So when you are adding salt, it will become too much for you. Beat nicely and keep it aside. Now on the stove, and we are going to keep other kind of pan. Now I'm going to add little bit of butter. I'm just applying on the surface, just like that. Then we are going to add all these vegetables. I mean, we are going to spread vegetables on the surface, just like that. Spread it out nicely. Then we are going to pour this egg on this. Spread it out nicely. Then keep a lid. let it boil nicely under slight flame. It after some time. Wow. So now we need to add cheese. So just we are going to add the slices on the top. You can even spread it out, making pieces and just keeping here and there, and then keep the lid and wait for some more time in the sim. And after some time, it's done. So we'll take this into the plate. Wow. Russian cheese toast is ready. Shall we cut now? Yeah, let's do that. Friends, Russian cheese toast is ready. So looks so delicious and yummy and colorful. So I just wanted to taste this. So let me taste it. You can have a samosa sauce in it. You also must try this. It's very tasty. Friends, try this. It's very easy and simple. And text me in the comment box if you feel it's tasty. Friends, thank you so much for watching till the end. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends, and comment if you have any doubts, and subscribe for more videos.